So in a lot of ways, I am absolutely a prepper. I've been through LA riots, a tsunami, a coup, hurricanes. And so, but like my friends think I'm just such the warrior. And then when we look at films and television, they always portray that person that is prepared for things that are happening as kind of kooky or kind of like that guy with the basement full of stuff. And that's kind of unfair. And so in terms of being prepared for disasters that are perhaps coming up or that you're hearing about, or just to have normal things, like what are great ways in which to, for people to think about what they can have in their homes and what they can do to be set if something does occur?
Yeah, that's a great question. So the kind of traditional way that we think about how we as individuals can prepare for disaster is in gathering supplies around our house, having a go kit, having some kind of an emergency kit stockpiled with food and water and medicine and other really important things that you would need in the middle of a disaster. But we also know from research that preparedness isn't necessarily just an individual responsibility. Disasters are not just every person for themselves. They really induce the social response. And so when we think about preparedness, we also want to think about what our social networks are, who we know in our neighborhood, how we might help one another when there is a disaster. And we also want to be thinking too, not only about how we survive that disaster, go through the actual response, but also what we can do to ready ourselves to go through the recovery process as well. So things like making sure you have various types of hazard insurance, have some emergency money set aside, having copies of important documents, that all contributes to our preparedness.
What else do you think would be key to have, like, what are your top three key things to have in a go kit?
Well, I always say food and water as one thing, have an extra cell phone charger, even a solar cell phone charger is a really good idea. And then I also like to tell people to make sure that you put something in there that brings you comfort. In the middle of a disaster, it's nice to reach down and be able to pull out a Kit Kat bar or something to kind of raise your spirits.